On step 5, the Submit tab, choose the option of how the order will be sorted when it arrives at our studio or sent to our customer if the order is being dropshipped. Select the option for the simplest and easiest way to deliver the finished photos to the students. Send the order to Millers by selecting one of two options. The first option is to upload the order via the internet. However, depending on the number of files to be uploaded, the speed, and the reliability of our internet connection, option 2 may be a better choice. If we have a large order consisting of 200, 300, 500, or 1,000 or more images, we may want to consider option 2. With option 2, the order is zipped into a file, then the file is written to a CD or a DVD and sent to Millers. With the Millers Federal Express inbound shipping option, our order will arrive at the lab the next business day at a reduced cost. To use this service, we'll need special Federal Express billable stamps listed as a supply item on the Millers website. Once the order arrives at the lab, it will be finished and on its way back to our studio within 24 to 48 hours.